Hey guys, I'm gonna teach you guys how to make a rainbow lume fishtail. What you need first, put your first elastic band on. You only need two pegs for this. And you put it on as a figure eight. Like that. Next, you're gonna put on two other ones. If you don't have the lume, you just use like pencils or something. Do them like this, and you're gonna use like this, the clip. Let's grab the bottom one, here, side like this, flip it over onto the top, and put it on top. Next, you're gonna grab another color. Not gonna have to do any more figure eights. Grab the bottom. Just pull on it. And if you want right now, you could put on the whatever it is. Okay, whatever, one of these S's. Just clips. And you put it on there. Just keep doing the same thing over and over and over again. You just put that on right there to the bottom one. Keep it stable. So yeah, see you guys next time.